Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. If there was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Oh, people, we got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, ain't but 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bayou. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
The f*** out of my way. Got a job to do.
This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. Predator's 350 fearsome teeth are put on full display. Mahi-mahi are the fastest-growing oceanic fish, known to grow up to 4 feet and 40 pounds in a single year. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. A large marine predator. A breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle. Thank you. While it is well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals, less discussed is their propensity to feed on fear. There's nothing like predator and prey locked together in a game of life.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chad.
Shark's life expectancy is at half, which is a shame, as we're all hoping for a second season.
Making a lot of splash.
Shock myself.
Ho-ho! Look at them teeth! Ooh, she gonna make quite a mantle piece!
Got us some dinner coming, boys! Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun crew, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't D-Shark, not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama in there?
Whoa! But why'd you do that?
So I can identify her. Next time I see her, I'm gonna spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off the camera.
This big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. Remember, when planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas. The predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor. the shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. Like most fish out of water, sharks have trouble breathing on land. Lacking a swim bladder, the shark must continue swimming or it will sink. The overhunting of Bautic's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator. Thank you. supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. Muskie is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here. Traveling around, we are constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world. Clock would hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth. Thank you. Sometimes even sharks just need to dirty bulk. Should expect much angst, ennui, and poor decision making. I have one of those new pop-up tub stoppers at home, and let me tell you, those things are just a magnet for hair and debris. The shark remains the same perfectly designed predator that swam the oceans when Tyrannosaurus Rex ruled the land. The moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food. Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst. As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996. Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve. Fish higher on the food chain are more mobile, able to traverse a variety of waters. The bull shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding. We appreciate the grant from Sunshine Solutions that made this show possible. We'd also like to remind viewers that mass cloning and gene editing for today's military is safer than ever. Spent 16 years building this sculpture out of trash pulled from the lake, only to have it thrown back in the lake by intoxicated locals. Of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness. Kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. barracuda isn't prized as a commercial fish by humans. Bull sharks will eat just about anything. Muscle contractions produce surges of electrical activity perceptible to humans, but not to a shark. Shark versus dolphin, orca versus giant squid, boat versus pylon. When establishing dominance, the contest is usually a deadly one, with survival as the prize. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. A shark may wound or kill, but its actions are never deceitful or personal.
Jackson, tourist trap. But it's the only place to get a decent Cesarec that don't have me on their do not serve list.
Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.